shoes, but I can't stop. In all my dreams, I never found somebody like you. I know it's crazy, but I can't stop. Well, I oughta, but I can't stop. When we're together and in heaven, I don't know what to do. Understood. A little thing I do, well, I sure do it good. I got a woman mean as she can be.
Shindig is brought to you by Sunshine Biscuits, bakers of new thin-style crispy crackers, Hydrox Cookies, Hi-Ho Crackers, and Cheez-Its. They're all better baked by Sunshine. And by the dairy farmer members of the American Dairy Association, who remind you to get your daily ration of the vital combination. Drink milk 3 times a day.
Space. That's for me.
And now, the final countdown. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
And one of America's mightiest spacecraft blasts off. Big ambitions need milk to grow on. And to realize those ambitions, young adults need fresh whole milk with their meals to help balance their diet. For milk is nature's vitality beverage, providing the vitality and food energy needed to build those ambitions into realities.
Hey, buddy, don't blast off so fast. You left your books on the launching pad.
Remember, big ambitions need milk to grow on. So drink milk with every meal.
Now, here is your Shindig host, Jimmy O'Neill.
Thank you. Hello, everybody. Well, tonight's the night, our very first hour-long Shindig. Boy, howdy, we got so many exciting acts lined up for you, I can't begin to list them all. The Dave Clark Five. the Rolling Stones, Petula Clark, and many, many more. But right now, stand by for four boys who are riding on the crest of two colossal hits, You Really Got Me, and All Day and All of the Night. Now, check this. They wear Victorian morning coats, hunting neckties, and shoulder-length long hair. No wonder they're known as the Kinks.
Papers and the trash, or you don't get no spending cash. If you don't scrub that kitchen floor, you ain't gonna rock and roll no more.
Candyac,
don't talk back.
Just finish cleaning up your room. Let's see that dust fly with that broom. Get all that garbage out of sight, or you won't go out Friday night.
Candyac,
don't talk back.
You just put on your coat and hat and walk yourself to the laundromat. And when you finish doing that, bring in the dog and put out the cat.
Don't talk back.
I was all right for a while. I could smile for a while. But I saw you last night. You held my hand so tight as you stopped to say hello. Oh, you wish me well. You couldn't tell that I'd been crying over you, crying over you. Then you said so long, left me standing all alone, alone and crying. I thought that I was over you, but it's true, so true. I love you even more than I did before, but darling, what can I do? Though you don't love me, and I'll always be crying over you, crying over you. Yes, now you're gone, but from
okay, here goes. Hi there. What's the greatest thing since the Cracker Barrel? Right here. New thin style crispy crackers. Yes, sirree. These crispies have more flavor and more crackers per package.
Bill,
hand the package to the stagehand off camera.
That's what I said. More flavor per cracker, and more crackers per package with new thin style crispies. And that new delicious flavor goes great with soup.
Cut to the soup shot.
Or cheese.
Cut to the cheese shot.
Or just all by themselves. So pick up a package of new thin style crispy crackers at your food store soon. Remember, there's more flavor per cracker and more crackers.
Cut!
Per package. Somebody better get some more crispies on the set.
Better get a truckload.
Is making you lonely, you can always go downtown. When you've got worries, all the noise and the hurry seems to help, I know. Downtown, just listen to the music of the traffic in the city. Linger on the sidewalk where the neon signs are pretty. How can you lose? The lights are much brighter there. You can't forget all your troubles. Waiting for
your problems surround you. There are movie shows downtown. Maybe you know some little places to go to where they never close. Downtown, just listen to the rhythm of a gentle Boston mover. You'll be dancing with them too before the night is over. Happy again. The lights are much brighter there. You can forget all your troubles.
Guest stars tonight got off to what I would consider a pretty roaring start with their record career. For the first 6 months they were singing, they sold over 1 million records a month. And in the words of one of their biggest hit songs, we're mighty glad all over to have him with us tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, the Dave Clark Five.
Be like, glad all over the entire. politics these days.
Why not? In fact, I like my political science class so much, I just might consider going into politics myself.
And now may I present our distinguished guest, United States Senator Patricia Nash.
It takes hard work, dedication, and vitality to succeed in the political world. That's why big ambitions need milk to grow on. Fresh, whole milk is nature's vitality beverage. It supplies the vitamins, minerals, and proteins that build vitality. And it takes vitality to turn big ambitions into realities.
Hey, Senator Nash, you better get going if you want to get started in politics.
I already have. Nash for class president.
Remember, big ambitions need milk to grow on. So be sure to drink milk with every meal.
Like a rubber ball, it keeps bouncing back with hit after hit. Let's give a big shindig welcome to Bobby V.
There's no one for me but you, believe me. I'll give all my love to you, believe me. Across my heart and hope to die, I won't change as the time goes by. Love will grow, just don't you go and leave me. I feel so good whenever you are near me.
Congratulations, Rosie. It was just fantastic. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure all of our football fans recognize this gentleman immediately, but just in case there's some people who aren't football fans, I'd like you to know that this is Roosevelt Grier. There you go. Rosie happens to be the star tackle of the Los Angeles Rams football team. Now, I want to say, Rosie, that you tackle a song pretty well yourself, too. You know that?
Thank you.
Hey, I'm getting a crink in my neck. You mind if I equal things up just a little bit? Pamela, would you... Oh, thank you so much. Yes, sir. Now, I feel much better about the whole thing now. Anyway, I wanted to ask you how you got started singing, from football to vocalizing, Rosie.
Well, I used to take my guitar to spring training with me every summer, and I'd start practicing at 6 o'clock in the morning.
Wow.
And the guys promised to kill me if I didn't turn pro, so I did.
Well, I'm awfully happy you did. Speaking of the guys, I know you brought a few of your teammates along, and I'd like our audience to meet them right now, ladies and gentlemen. You guys didn't switch positions on me, did you? Okay, this is Dave Deacon Jones, ladies and gentlemen. Right over here, none other than Lamar Lundy. Incidentally, Lamar, this isn't exactly your first venture into show business, is it?
No, right now, Jim, I'm under contract with 20th Century Fox, and we're doing a new series that possibly may come on TV.
Congratulations. I know it'll be a big hit. And over here, last but not least, with his fan club yet, Merlin Olsen, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Well, put them all together, and here at Chindig, we've affectionately dubbed them the Fearsome Foursome. And I was hoping maybe we could persuade you gentlemen to do one more song for us, Rosie. How about that? Thank you. Here we go. Up and at them. Time on our show, but don't go away, because part two of our exciting new hour-long shindig will continue with the Rolling Stones and many others immediately following station identification.
We'll be back with more shindig right after this message.
The girls will be here any minute. Smile, Skipper.
With this mop? Are you kidding? Gotta use this hair cream first.
You'll scuttle your sailing date with that greasy white cream.
But I need it to keep this down.
Cream, sure, but not that stuff.
What can a guy do?
Here, try my hair cream. Score. Brand new and it's clear.
Clear, white? What's the difference?
Difference? Your white cream feels greasy, looks greasy. Imagine using this every day. Man, that's a lot of grease building up. Now, clear score. Look.
You can see clear through it.
So there's no greasy look. Now, they both do the job, but which do you want for your hair?
Gotta be score.
Smooth sailing, eh, mate?
It's a breeze when you know your score. Hair cream.
Clearly, clearly he knows his score.
New Clear.
gonna miss me early in the morning one of these days. Well, you gonna want me early in the morning when I'm away. You gonna be sorry.
Give your brows this new look, this feathery soft look, this perfect look. You can, for now Maybelline brings you Ultra Brow, exciting new brush-on brow color. Now every woman can change even brows like these to beautiful Ultra Brows. So soft, so expressive, and in just seconds. Inside the lovely ivory and gold-toned compact is this gentle Ultra Brow contour brush. Just stroke it lightly over the soft matte color three times, then apply. Non-smear color clings. And Ultra Brow quickly fills in, arches, perfects the line. Use slant side of the contour brush to the high point of your brow, then extend and taper with the tip. It's all so easy. And Maybelline Ultra Brows are so softly beautiful, so expressive. They look natural, never artificial. See the difference for yourself. Just try Ultra Brow. Ultra Brow by Maybelline.
Well, getting out of buses, getting out of taxis, walking and wiggling by. In tight sweaters, in short dresses, so pretty all I could try. I'm just a red-blooded boy, and I can't stop thinking about going swimming, playing tennis. They skip around in the park, yes. They're riding horses, they're roller skating, they love to talk in the dark. I'm just a red-blooded boy, and I can't stop thinking about it. Sandwich to munch, crunchy, 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 crunch. I never ever used to finish my lunch, cause there is always bound to be a bunch of getting out of buses, man, getting out of taxis. They're walking and wiggling by. Yeah, yeah, in tight sweaters, in sharp dresses, so pretty all I could buy. I'm just a red-blooded boy, and I can't stop thinking about girls, 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 girls. And then I think of the sandwich to munch, crunchy, 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 crunch. I never ever get to finish my lunch, cause there is always bound to be a bunch of. Oh, look at them girls, getting out of taxis, walking and wiggling by. In short dresses, so pretty all I could find. I'm just a red-blooded boy, and I can't stop thinking about girls.
Roses are beautiful. Aunt Eva, you're sweet.
Homecoming gift for you and the new baby. Still can't believe it's your third. You're still a girl yourself.
Oh, Aunt Eva.
Now, look at those hands. Wish mine looked so soft and nice.
Dishes are no fun.
Sure are.
But what they say is true. With new rose lotion, Belle, you do feel rose petal softness for hands. With this new formula, watch, rub that pan with cooking grease.
Well, okay.
Now,
but
take this rose and swish them both in those Vell suds.
The florist would die.
Just watch. Vell cuts the grease, sure, but it won't harm a petal of that rose. See?
Well, I'll be... It won't harm a rose.
Or hens, either. Get it?
I'm going to get it. And use it.
Try new formula Rose Lotion Vell and feel rose petal softness for your hands.
Well, there's no in-between with our next guest. You either love them or you loathe them. Now, they make no efforts to curry favor with the public. You take them or you leave them, just as they are. And judging by their record sales, an awful lot of people are taking them these days. And here with their latest release, Heart of Stone, are the Rolling Stones.
This heart of stone. Oh no, no. This heart of stone. What's different about her? I don't really know. No matter how I try, I just can't make her cry.
Shindig has been brought to you by new formula Rose Lotion Vell, the dishwashing liquid that gives you new softness, rose petal softness for hands, new Rose Lotion Vell, and by the most prized eye cosmetics in the world, Maybelline, creator of Ultra Brow, the new soft brush-on way to lovelier brows.
A jolly good evening to you, ladies and gentlemen. I thought Glenn Campbell this evening was absolutely terrific, didn't you? In fact, I think we ought to ask him back for next week, which is exactly what we're going to do when we have back the Righteous Brothers back from England. And we have the Serendipity Singers, Aretha Franklin, Freddie and the Dreamers, Marianne Faithfull, and a host of others. And of course, there's nothing we can do about it, but we shall also have Jim O'Neill. Come on, Jim. Oh, one moment. I forgot to tell them about John Andrea, our new discovery.
Well, tell them.
No, I don't think I will. Goodbye, Jim.
Tell them. John Andrea will be with us next week, and he's an exciting new Shindig discovery. Well, they said it couldn't be done, but we made it through our very first hour-long shindig. I hope you all had a lot of fun. That's what I wanted to hear. And thank you out there for watching. You're the ones who made it possible. We appreciate your loyal support. See you next week, I hope. In the meantime, it's Shindig Finale Time with Glenn Campbell right over there.
baby. Sweet dream, baby. How long must I dream? Sweet baby, got me dreaming sweet dreams the whole day through. Dream, baby, got me dreaming sweet dreams, night time too. I love you and I'm dreaming of you, but that won't do. Dream, baby, you can stop my dreams. You can make my dreams come true.